Why did 5 royalist men from Milton fail to eat their own buttocks?
They were trying to?
Yes.
They were trying
That's
to eat their
the
own
weird
buttocks.
Thing.
That's what that man's just suggested in the corner.
Yeah.
Guys, look, I think we should eat our own buttocks. And everyone's... No.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, that's what happened in a pub.
Was it like a...
In Milton.
Too painful for them.
Was it a dare? It like a bet?
Wager.
It wasn't a bet, it was
wager.
How did I describe
how
them?
Much they love the king or something?
5?
Yes, I described them as royalists.
Oh,
so
okay.
That must mean they came from the 17th century or the Civil War time. Yeah?
Is it just to stick it to Cromwell?
Cavaliers.
Up yours, Cromwell.
They were cavaliers, yeah. So they wanted to toast the king's health. And... they wanted to show that they were more loyal than just about anyone else. So, to hell with beer, to hell with wine. We're going to toast him in our own blood.
In our asses.
And the best way to get a bit of blood, you'd think, is just to prick your thumb, but no. Slice off their buttocks.
But why the bum? How does the bum show you're loyal?
I know, it's crazy.
Biggest muscle. I thought they thought they'd have some to spare.
Yeah.
The Royal Fat Ass Regiment, I don't know.
they probably thought that it wouldn't hurt too much. But in fact, what happened is it sliced off a bit of butt cheek. And it bled profusely, so profusely.
Oh, God.
It was shocking.
Men to the delicatessen, onto the slicer with you. To the king! Wow!
As long as they didn't have any salami, they'd be fine.
I think the idea was they sat on a gridiron.
Oh.
And a bit of butter poked out and they sliced off the butter.
They must have been so pissed when they You know, he'd even come up with it if he were pissed.
But they did that. The blood poured out. Everyone got in a panic. Their wives heard about it and were furious.
What's he done?
Yeah.
I'm feeding 2 species. I haven't got time to pick him up.
But there was so much loss of blood. The whole thing was a disaster. We know about this from the...
I think they still talk about it, like, oh, that day, Bob, that was such a bad idea.
Yeah.
From start to finish.
Cut to the pub the next day.
Yeah.
Special today, pork medallions.
Well, the village of Milton was in Berkshire, is now in Oxfordshire, and we think the pub is the one that now calls itself the Plum Pudding, which is rather appropriate somehow. It was called the Dog at the time of the event. It's since been called the Red Lion and the Admiral Benbow. Yeah, during the Civil War, 5 men from Milton got rather cavalier with their own buttocks.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.